To test the emergency lowering, push in the e-stop. Now go round to the back of the machine and pull up the red or black valve. This will lower the mast back down. With the mast lowered, now locate the jib lowering function and press the button. This will now lower the jib.